Right. What would you like me to do?
Just hide under his desk till he comes in and then jump out and look evil.
Why would I be thinking about him? So you've given him very little thought then? Yes, very little. Is that because he is very little? No, not at all. So he's not at all. Not at all, man.
Well,
he's a very small man.
So it's off to work we go then.
So do you mean hi-ho?
What?
Hi-ho, hi-ho. It's off to work then, is it?
Oh, like the song. Yeah, if you like, yeah. Hi-ho.
No,
hi-ho.
No, don't sing it. A dwarf might hear you. What then?
A dwarf?
Yes. Don't say the word.
Well, you just said it, and I don't think there are many dwarves around here.
No, exactly. And not because they've been killed, obviously. So they might have been, though. So it's lucky for you. Your lucky day, Mr. Boyce, isn't it?
What, because I'm too tall to be a dwarf?
Where? Just up there!
No.
There, not. Not in the sky.
All right.
Fine.
Get inside and stop looking suspicious.
I keep seeing dwarves.
I keep seeing Harry Potter underpants.
A simple get me a doctor please would have done.
Right.
Now go back to work and think about your behaviour.
Yes.
Good.
Morning, Dr. Stained Pants.
Yes. Good morning, messed whore.
Christ, Alan, you look like a northern junkie. You were right.
Not really, no. I feel a bit liverish.
Liverish?
It's a little bit liverish.
You should do what I do.
What? Give suck jobs to dustbin men?
Fine, suit yourself.
All right, no, come on. What do you do?
A coffee enema.
If God had wanted us to put coffee up our... He would have given us a funnel.
Every time I fart, it's like walking to Starbucks. So I get my kicks these days.
And I didn't kill him! Said the man in the novel. It's about killing people. Not dwarfs. Hey. I'm dying.
We're all dying.
No, I'm dying very soon. Mm-hmm. My heart's beating very fast. It's like the foot of a tiny bunny.
Have you got myxomatosis?
No. Hot, sweaty, hot. Hot flushes.
Menopause?
I need help.
Oh, you want me to section you?
No, tests, scans and investigative probing.
OK, simple test. Put your left leg in.
Right.
Yeah, put your left leg out.
There it goes.
In.
Yes.
Out.
Yes.
Shake it all about.
Right there.
OK. Yeah, that's what it's all about.
That's the hokey-cokey.
Is it? I think it's more of a panic attack.
What should I do?
Do you do any sport?
I'm very proficient at ping-pong.
Yeah, but do you do any sport? Good. Do that, yeah. Do that. That's very good.